Here's how to preserve a real spider web. Oh, that was a real spider web? I thought that was a drawing. So I'm finding an empty spider and next use white spray paint and coat the web from about a foot away. Whoa, that looks so cool. Reminds me of Spider-Man, obviously. Then get a black piece of paper, cover the entire paper with the spray paint. Oh, that's so cool. Dude, honestly, spiders, they're like, they create art. You know what I mean? They're nature's artists. Look how cool that looks. That's awesome. I like that.